Hey, it's Lena Washington. The NBA is back, and the Sacramento Kings play their first game in more than 4 months tonight in Orlando.
The team has dealt with several setbacks leading up to their season's restart. Today, we heard from big man Rashawn Holmes, who spent 10 days in isolation at the Walt Disney World Resort after making an honest mistake and stepping outside a boundary in the NBA bubble.
I ordered some food, ordered some wings, and went to grab the wings. We're not supposed to go out and step out at all. So, you know, I was under a different assumption. Won't make that mistake again.
Holmes says the Kings put an exercise bike, a punching bag, and other equipment in his room to keep him moving and occupied. He says his teammates and family checked in frequently, but it was this tweet sent by his mom, Dr. Ladisa Holmes, that helped make light of his NBA bubble blunder, saying, quote, "You can only cross the line for your mama's cooking, and I was not in Florida, sir."
My mom always makes everything better for me. That tweet was funny to me. You know, she's calling, checking in. You know, do I need to send you food? You know, you can throw it in the refrigerator. I'll pack it up as much as I can. You know, she's just doing everything she can to lighten the situation.
We have much more from inside the NBA bubble in Orlando online at abc10.com/sports.